Operation haircut. Oh god. Oh boy. If it goes poorly, hair's gonna be gone. Oh dear lord. You locked in over there? Like, we need some warm up music?
We have music going, right?
Get pumped. Kind of nervous.
We should have an instructional video going, probably. I remember this first one. It's like up to here,
right?
With the shortest.
Just watch that video that I showed you.
Oh my god. What do you want? What's it, a fade?
Right, so we go boom, and then you keep the top. So you probably don't touch, and then you just blend all this stuff.
I don't know what the video was. I just put...
Dude, let's just... Remember how I was like, perfect fade, 4 minutes. I'm holding this? Here comes a buzz cut.
No, you sure you don't want to see this?
Today, in just 4 minutes, I'm going to give you all the tips you need to give the perfect fade. We're going to start here with the number one. It's written right on the clip. I'm going to attach it right to the machine. The technique that I'm using here is up and out. It's a very important tip. We're going to be using
up and out there
for all our fading. You're going to start low and close to the skin.
So you go right up above the ears.
Please don't cut his ear off or anything.
Is that thing going to be like...
Clip number one here.
Is that going to pull my hair?
No, it shouldn't.
Number three.
Go slow at first. So I don't scream like a fucking...
Head down!
We're not going to the ER.
Did it pull?
No.
Why didn't it cut me anything?
It didn't fucking cut?
He just has like...
Alright, leave it! Oh my god!
Your hair is like...
She's thick, with two C's. Oh my god. I feel hair going down my A-crack right now.
That's pretty short.
Oh no.
Stop!
Oh my god. My hair's going by.
No, it's not. I can save this. It's just short. It's okay.
All right. Sorry. This is just phase one. It's a skin fade. Ah, motherfucker. Oop.
Is it normal?
Motherflipper. A little bit.
We have to go the shortest length down here, and we'll fade it up.
I think we should leave it like that.
Oh, this is incredible. I can't believe you let me do this.
You are not doing this to Zach Keen.
No, because
it's
this...
not happening.
So the bag, feel... See, it's regular. Feel it.
Well, it doesn't look regular right now.
Well, no kidding.
Of...
I'm okay. Just getting...
We're going for a bowl cut.
Alright. There
we go. Nice and easy now. You know, I do it for the people.
No, stop laughing. Okay.
I'm gonna be...
No, I think we're... It's gonna be okay.
I'm gonna be Hollywood ready actually, after that.
It's gonna be okay. I swear. Put your head down. Look to your right a little bit. No. Tilt to the right. Sorry. There we go.
You gotta shape it up too with the...
Why do you put the towel over your shoulders?
Is it... Is that a bug?
Wait, so you watched a YouTube video?
Yep.
Everybody's doing it. I don't think anyone's done it.
I think Mal's overreacting.
I can't see anything yet until you come over the ear. Don't cut my ear off.
Okay, cut your ear off. It's a tough angle in there.
It's tough.
Am I going all the way to here?
Like, yeah.
All right, the ear's good. No, we're good. Everyone will laugh. I'll get behind the ear.
It's probably a little fun. Is it?
No, here. Because I'm too competitive. I want it to be good. Put your head down.
What do you think about the hair on the chest? Is that a good look?
Tilt your head.
What?
Why does it look like...
Because the hair is still in it. If we had something to brush it off, it wouldn't look fizzy like that.
I think we should leave it just like this.
See, then you can see spots you missed.
Got any baby powder? Powder it up. I'll just tear my skin off.
I'm not holding that.
No, you're really making this difficult.
I'm not holding it to Martha.
Always think about yourself.
No, obviously.
It's good form right there. Did you rip skin off?
No, it's not gonna rip skin off.
Challenge is gonna be like, how do you trim the hair on top? Or like making it so I don't have lines like that.
Well, yeah, you take.
You guys are insane.
I understand the process behind it.
You learn something new every day, so we do things wrong too. Imagine if my trap hair was like that.
What?
My trap hair was Pete Terrio. This is what it's like to be Pete Terrio.
You gotta turn the chair a little bit. I can't
get
in
there. Easy.
Yeah.
Sure it is.
It's gonna go like right in here.
Right.
Oh my.
Looking better. I know he had. Just drilling you.
Look at the hair.
Just to see.
On my chest right now.
Where are we gonna go now?
I'll leave that.
Just right there.
I'm definitely in the shower.
I think that's what you mean. Yeah. They must be that with the other thing I have.
I think it looks fine. is the littlest one. So when you go and shape it up.
Like this?
Right, you gotta shape around the ear, then you gotta
shape. Oh, I still gotta shape it all.
Clean the neck.
I was gonna shape everything with
this one.
Right, yeah.
Way better.
He's a pro.
What are you gonna do
to talk? Just read it.
Are you gonna cut
from the top? You're gonna get your read there. Okay.
It looks, I just don't know, up over the ear is going to be.
Look at this freaking guy.
I know.
Really a newborn-ish.
We'll get there.
Shit show.
I'm really nervous about it.
Yeah, this thing.
Sorry. Just turn that way. Remy. Rip your whole ear off.
No, like I'm fine.
Did it?
A little bit. Well, like I'm still here.
That's good news.
How high above your ear do they normally go? Not like, I don't know. Let me look before you back it up anymore.
Well, I've barely gone above it.
Well, yeah, I mean, that's all they do is trim that up. Now they just pass.
Yeah. Is that all they do?
Yeah. That's easy.
Yeah, I'm still gonna have to clean it up a little bit, though.
Right there.
Yeah. But I just wanted to get the shape.
Hold your ear. Hold your own ear.
Oh, Let it go.
I'm on the truck.
Let it go, truck. Oh, we got blood. Only a little bit. It's tough to get in there.
About the same as the other side.
Good. You're squirting blood.
Still in one piece.
Yeah, I think that's good.
Alright. Look at this freaking hair.
Paying you any overtime for this.
It's red.
God, the blood. I'm just kidding.
Last we'll get over here, just to make sure. Oh yeah. One more thing. Concussing my patient. My patients. Alright. Now I should get more.
So what do they normally do with this? Just shape it down the way it is? Or go like, or cut what? It straight up?
No, that stays.
That stays? Just,
that's my hairline.
Yeah, you gotta clean it up then.
Oh, I stepped on my toe.
Try not to get an eyebrow.
Could you imagine?
Dare touch the top? Do I just leave the top?
I'm not sure.
The top is fine. What do you think, Mal?
Do I...
Oh, that looks pretty good.
Do I get rid of this little...
Turn the top?
I don't know if we dare.
I don't know about that one.
Then, to be fact, I mean, the top's fine.
You're gonna start wearing a little pony?
Yeah. A man bun it?
Who's gonna wear the back? Yeah.
Not me.
Excuse me?
You will.
Yeah, I'll do it.
It is better though.
Where'd it go? Oh, pull it up again. What?
Interesting.
This is what it'd be like if I had to buzz it.
We should grow it out just to pony the top.
Man bun it. What do you think?
That
How's it look up, like, from this area here? Is it all fine?
I could go up higher with it on the back, but I'm not sure it would really make much of a difference.
Run that. How's that all that here? That's all good.
Huh?
That's all good there.
Where? It depends if you want to go up higher. Which is up to you. But we're going to keep like narrowing it into this.
Mohawk? No, we'll leave it. You know what? You've done this good.
I can pull it up a little bit. I thought I chopped it. It was crept out from your hand. Jeez,
my whole bang.
Let it rot.
I should only run that for now. Great job, Zach.
I think you got a future.
Yeah. Yeah.